Since Marco Polo first came to China some 700 years ago, China has been attracting visitors and now become a focus of international tourism. People come attracted by its cultural legacy and the remains of thousands of years of imperial rule, defensive walls, palaces. And the tombs of the emperors.